In this video, I'm gonna show you how to change the language in Google Chrome back to English. By the end of this video, you'll have Google Chrome set to your preferred language. Just make sure you watch to the very end so you don't miss anything. Let's go. So in this example, let's say we accidentally set the language in Chrome to Japanese. Now, I can't even pronounce these characters, let alone understand what any of this says, but I can show you how to get it back. First, click the three dots in the upper right corner of the Chrome window. Then, near the bottom, look for a little gear icon. This is the settings menu item. Click that to open up settings. Now, on the left, look for a little icon of a Chinese symbol and the letter A. It looks like this. This is the settings tab for languages. Click that and we are almost there. Now at the top, you'll see a card with one or more rows in it. First, we want to delete all the rows under the first one. To do this, click the three dots and select the bottom option to remove them. Next, click the button at the top right, which is the Add Languages button. In the search bar next to the search icon, type English or whatever language you'd like. You should see your language appear in the list. Click the language, then click the lower right button, which is the Add button to confirm. And we are so close now. Now the language has been added to the end of the list. Click the three dots next to the language and check the box at the top to make this the default language used by Google Chrome. Now, click the button that appears inside the first row of the table, and now we have Google Chrome set back to English. What a relief. By the way, if you're getting value out of this video, hit like, subscribe, and tap the notification icon to get more valuable content like this. Now, if you have any questions or suggestions, feel free to leave a comment below. And if you want to keep learning, check out this video next. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.